So, they just dropped a tornado warning where I'm at. We got that on the horizon, which is lovely. They're saying to take shelter in a basement or a substantial shelter, which I'm living in a car. There's no substantial shelter for me. And Walmarts are known to collapse in tornadoes, so I think I'll take my chance staying in the car if I see it getting real bad. Maybe I'll go to Wawa, because I don't think they collapse as easy. But there it is. It's kind of pretty, but scary at the same time. Oof, that was a big one. And the edge of it is way over there. And that's what's coming towards us. Oh wow, that's kind of weird looking. You can't see it in the naked eye, but it's picking up a lot of texture and shape in the clouds because of the night camera. It's kind of interesting. I'm seeing stuff that is definitely not visible to the naked eye. Really kind of enjoying it. Wow. Some tall lightning coming in. It almost looks like a squid. Wow. Whoa, okay. Holy shit. Yeah, there's already definitely a circular pattern going in over there. It's not on the ground yet though. But I can see it on the camera, not with the naked eye. It's kind of going from left to right, from top to bottom. It's not touching down yet though. If it does, it could be pretty big because it's pulling in this bigger cloud. But there's no hail yet, so it's not directly over us. Whoa, saw that one. This is crazy, the difference this camera makes at night. The amount of detail I can see in these clouds that are coming over. Say, I'm not disappointed in that. Wow. Alright, get back in the car because it's getting a little chilly out here and I'm just in a hoodie. But that's what I have to deal with tonight. Yay.